Hello, Michael from Red Chair Diaries, and I'll show you the things I purchased today at one of my Walmarts while I was getting my winter tires. You know, everything cost a fortune. Like, I decided that maybe my Malibu, my 2004 Malibu, I should keep it on the road, because it only has 54,000 kilometers. And I never did have winter tires, so I decided to buy winter tires because I have to travel so much compared to before. You know, and by the time they add the EcoCharge 350 a tire, a balancing charge $13 to $14 a tire, our taxes are about 15%. I decided I wanted the oil changed and some kind of flushing thing. And each tire is $100, supposedly on discount. You know, my American Express had $586 charged to it. And I obviously been using my Walmart card too much because it was declined. I couldn't put it on it. And that's why I went to Walmart, was to use the Walmart card. Anyway, funny business. Then I get to work. My shift is 5 to 9. I'm supposed to work tomorrow 4 to 9. And 5 to 9 on Thursday, then a day off, and then work 6 hours for the New Year's lobster rush. And then my immediate boss says, they told me to cut hours. You have to come in at 5 tomorrow. I love coming in at 5, don't get me wrong, but after this big expense, and 2 o'clock on Saturday, so it's only a 4-hour shift, not 6 hours like it was. I only had 19 hours scheduled for Sunday through Saturday. That's their pay week. And I've lost 3 hours. And I have to work 60 hours in order to pay for the tires. So I can go back, so I can get to my low-paid job. The whole thing is just ridiculous. Anyway, that's just the way it is. A mixture of DVDs and Blu-rays. Now this one here is one that I did a review or a commentary about a few months past. I watched it on my pay TV, and for $5 for the DVD, this is the Valerie Plame movie, and I really, really, really liked it. So I thought I'd get that. And here's one to gladden the Flickster's heart. RoboCop. I have it on Laserdisc, so now I have a Blu-ray widescreen for only $7. So I'm very happy about that. I haven't seen it in a long time. And finally, Shutter Island reached a price that was acceptable to me. $15 this week. Watch, it'll be $10 next week, right? Really, I discussed that movie at great length one day. Decided to get a brand new movie, basically. Water for Elephants, $15. It was $15 the other week at Future Shop or something, and I dilly-dallied, and then it was back to $30. Well, that's a nice case. And I just think that will be a fairly entertaining movie. So that's got the digital copy. Yeah, Blu-ray plus digital copy. No CD, it does. I guess we're getting out of that. Ted had been thinking about this movie for quite a while. I've never seen it, The Last Samurai. But he looked up the transfer quality. It's supposed to be excellent. So now that it's gone down to $7, I got that for him. And I wanted to get this one, the remake of The Mechanic with the British fellow Statham. And you know what's funny is I bought all, I have his other movies, his two Transporter movies, I guess, and Crank, and I have yet to watch them. But $7 I think is decent. And of course, love Nicolas Cage and his nuttiness, his over the top. And for $7, I think I could put up a Drive Angry. And I think that's the girl that the flick pick, has a real obsession with, Amber Heard. I believe that's who that is. So I don't really know who she is. And this is one that interested me for quite a while, the Jesse James one. Shot in Alberta, Canada, you know. It's not in the States. I remember when he and Angelina were all over the news for being in Calgary. $7. That's worth it. Ted saw that on TV and liked it. And this is one for $3.97. I'm going to get this Law-Abiding Citizen, Gerard Butler and Jamie Foxx. I saw just about 5 minutes of this on one of our pay TV channels a couple of weeks ago, and I said, oh, I like that. I think that's going to be quite good. I guess I like these revenge movies anyway. They're basically all the same, but he was not a nice character. And Minority Report in DVD as well. I don't need Blu-ray. It's fine. $3.97, Minority Report, and widescreen. So I think that'll be just fine. And same thing for Beowulf, $3.97 for the DVD. I saw a clip of that on pay TV one day, and I said, oh, I want to watch that. It was wild. So I think that's footage. This includes footage too intense for theaters, really? Oh, well. Anyway, that's what I have so far. And I didn't want to go to the Future Shop today. It was next door to the Walmart, but I already had these in my hand, so I couldn't really browse there. So I waited 2 hours. It's McDonald's for my car. Almost 2 hours. Anyway, that's it. Michael from Red Chair Diaries, and it's December 27th, and away we go.